on a front yard in Racine.
There's been a flag flying in front of this house for over 50 years.
An American flag flaps in the wind. But this flag is different than most.
I turned the flag upside down the day after the election results were released.
Dennis Monty is the owner.
We've got a country that is bankrupt.
Upset with the November election.
We don't have a bipartisan effort. We have division.
He flipped the flag into a position that stands for distress.
It's not a Republican-Democrat thing. I actually consider myself a conservative libertarian. We have people that spend their entire time campaigning instead of doing the work at hand.
It is a symbol Monty calls a silent way to show his opinion.
I'm crazy. I put it that way, wild and crazy.
But some neighbors aren't happy with the gesture.
I think it's disrespectful. He shouldn't do that even if he's not happy.
We talked to the local VFW here in Racine, and they say Monty has the right to fly his flag upside down. It's protected under the First Amendment, freedom of speech.
The situation is serious, and we need to take it as such and act accordingly.
So like it or not, Monty says he doesn't expect to turn the flag over anytime soon.
It will flip right side up when I see our government change the direction that it's going and start returning to the practices and the direction that our forefathers intended it to be.
In Racine, Ben Handelman, Fox 6 News.